I don't mean to contradict you, but when you say things that aren't true, I can't let it go at that. The passion for the truth.
What truth? I tell you, there is no difference. That's the truth. There isn't any. A snail or a tortoise, it is just the same thing.
Not at all. They're not the same animal at all.
Animal yourself, idiot.
You're the idiot.
That's an insult, you revolting imbecile seducer.
You can at least listen. Listen, can't you?
What am I to listen to? For 17 years I've been listening to you. It's 17 years since you carried me off from my home and my husband.
That's besides the point.
What point?
The point we're arguing about.
Oh, that's over and done with. There's no point going on. A snail or a tortoise, it's just the same thing.
No, it isn't.
Yes, it is.
But anyone will tell you.
Who's anyone? Doesn't a tortoise have a shell? Answer me that.
So what?
And doesn't a snail have one too?
Yes, so what?
Doesn't a snail or a tortoise retire into its shell?
Yes, so what?
Isn't a tortoise or a snail a slimy animal with a short body that moves very slowly? Isn't it a tiny sort of reptile?
Yes, so what?
There, you see, I've proved it. Don't people say slow as a snail and slow as a tortoise? And isn't a tortoise, and by that I mean a snail, a creepy crawly thing?
Not exactly.
Not exactly what? You mean a snail isn't creepy crawly?
That's right.
There, you see, it's the same as a tortoise.
No, it isn't!
You are so stubborn. Tell me why, Sloth.
Just because!
A tortoise, and by that I mean a snail, goes around with a house on its back that is built for itself. That's why it's so slow.
Slugs are related to snails. They are homeless snails. Tortoises have nothing to do with slugs. So there, you see, you are wrong.
You tell me why, zoologist. Just tell me why I'm
wrong. Well, because...
What's the difference? Tell me if you can see what it is.
The difference is because... But I think there's some similarity, too.
Well, then why insist on the difference?
The difference is that it's hopeless. Because you won't admit there's any. Besides, I'm too tired. I've explained this to you all before, and we're not going to start that again. I've had enough.
You won't explain because you're wrong. You can't give reasons for the simple reason that you haven't any. If you were honest, you'd admit it. But you're not. You've never been honest.
You're talking nonsense. Absolute nonsense. Now look, slugs belong to, snails, whereas a tortoise...
Oh, shut up! I've had enough! You better keep quiet. I can't stand any more of your natter.
Neither can I. I can't stand any more from you. I don't want to hear another word.
You won't have to. We'll never agree.
How can we agree? We'll never get on together. Now look, do tortoises have horns?
I've never...
Well, a snail does.
Not always. Only when it shows them. A tortoise is a snail that doesn't. What does a tortoise live on? Lettuce. So does a snail. So it is the same animal. Tell me what you eat and I'll tell you who you are. Besides, snails are edible and so are tortoises, at least when they're turtles.
They're not prepared in the same way.
And yet they don't eat each other. Neither do dogs, because they are the same species. It means they're just different examples of the same kind. They're the same species. The same species.
You belong to a fine species.
What did you say?
I said we don't belong to the same species.
You should have noticed that long ago.
I noticed the very first day.